This has been my message to many people. I want you to change how you live. You begin to love everyone. The message of Christmas is of love.
Christmas.
We are really lacking love.
Matthew
19.
Verse 16.
If truly you love people, you will do things without any expectation. You cannot be the follower of Jesus unless you love people the way Jesus loved them. There was nothing Jesus wanted from people, but he loved them all. I learned that our love is directed to certain kinds of people. And there are some people who cancel our love. If you love someone on the right, and you hate someone on the left, you have not loved. Philippians 2.
Philippians chapter 2.
From verse 1. Philippians 2 from verse 1 to 9. I won't read all of them.
Verse 1 to 9.
Already when you belong to Christ, we will see you by love. Joy comes when you love. Gifts of the Spirit comes from love. If you reach a level where you think about
them,
you will love them and you won't offend. Many times we look at others and look at their weakness and we can associate with them. Normally we fight people because we know their weakness.
And reject them because
they don't meet our standards. I believe many blessings are on the people you think they are useless to you. There's a promotion in the spirit. When you lift others, whether they are aware or not, you love them as you love yourself. You descend the position you are in. And you lift them up to the position you wish. That's where God will lift you up. 1 John 4, verse 8 to 10. Anyone who does not love other people does not know God. Listen, many people are offending you. They want to declare that you don't know God. Your love must be always tested to prove you love God. The nature of God is love. And when you love people because you love God, you share the same nature. In other words, loving people, you declare yourself that you've got the same nature with God. You begin to speak things and you see them.
And
Colossians 3 verse 14, love holds all good things. If you want to have all good things in love, overcome anger by love. Overcome the challenge you are facing
people
by loving them. If you remember that you have been forgiven, you will forgive before someone asks you forgiveness. If you carry on loving when you are facing what you are facing, I'm telling you, God in you will rise up and fight your battles. I don't know if you're hearing me. Luke 6, verse 32. Can you see there's no credit To support people only who love you.
How supporta baba urata angfela.
To bless only people who love you.
Washufa chababa uratile angfela.
That is why you have enemies.
Kikaleba kale urnele manava.
That's why you have got people who are treating you bad.
Kikaleba kale unalebatu wabungabara swaragami.
And such people, they are holding your credit.
Baswe reading to tere kule yankachon.
When God wants to bless you.
Hamundi manyako ushufa cha.
Your close person you love.
Motu ya leng khaufi khaufili wena utomarata.
Cause you pain.
Ya umorata ngonsonjara ukwishe utoko.
Many fights.
Sudin twacheti ngata.
We provoke it.
Ria di shishinya rina rakota khota.
We are the ones who are provoking.
Kiri na ba khota khota ngdilo cheyo.
Just allow the enemy to finish what he's doing.
Li feche selisi diao.
He will surrender.
Ki ulitoli itiniela.
And victory will be your portion.
Ena tulo itaba karula ya lena.
From today.
Utwala nasi.
Don't answer anyone.
Iskatola le fetola moto.
Who's provoking you.
Ya le shishinya.
Just love that person.
Lena ratang motu ofela.
I don't know if you're hearing me.
Na kizavola ntona.
From today.
Utwala nasi.
Don't answer anyone.
Iskatola ofetola moto.
There is no person.
Ako moto.
Who love.
Ya ratang.
That will die poor.
Ya ta huanga sineselo.
I'm telling you the second.
Ya le talusecha.
Romans 12 verse 10.
Roma 12 of 10.
If you want to know you are not growing,
how you go to say more can neta wa hula?
You lack love.
Utale lo akela rato.
You began to reason for others.
Utomona hanela baba angwe.
You began to love others and hate others.
Utomorata baba angwe matoya baba angwe.
You began to look at others somehow.
Utomole bela baba angwe kama matoya mang.
No way. You cannot overcome your enemy.
What's the way?
Because your enemy can change you.
Kikaro le na bala hauli ya kono ufetusa.
When your enemy affects you in your love,
he has
rendered you useless. Why you love? Because he first loved. You love because he first. And he gave you the love. Christ died for us. He
Christ
came for them because of love. How much you gave him? You don't need expectations. The people you love,
but
love them when they don't love you. Love them when they are fighting. Love them because you know the one who fights for you is Jehovah Shammah. And he will fight for you. This is the time now that your love must not end here. This, I mean, this week especially. Go and find a poor person. And buy that person something. Start to have love. Put yourself in the shoes of that person. When you love people, God will never fail you. He will make sure that He honored you. He will give you more because He's seen your heart. There are many things we are
testing.
How far are we in love? If truly you fail to love, you fail your destiny. If you are weak in love, you are weak to reach where God is taking. Today, I want to give everyone a chance. You look at yourself. You accept Jesus. You forget about your status. You forget about whatever. This status issue, the paper of degree, I mean, or bachelor of whatever. All these things will be left here. Jesus loves you. You can come to Him. You will start to love. You will start to love. I'm waiting for you. Run forward and come here and accept Him. God loves you. Come forward.
Let's lift up our hands. Say thank you, Holy Spirit. We are standing in front of you. We are sinners. Forgive us our iniquities. Wash us with your precious blood. Allow love to be the foundation of our lives. Teach us to love each other, no matter the situation. Thank you for dying on the cross of Calvary. Thank you for washing us with that clean blood. Thank you for giving us a new life. We'll stand on the truth. We'll stand in your word and do what is right. Because we don't know the hour and the minute of our last breath on this earth. We thank you, Holy Spirit, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.